The plan was called Operation D-. One of the schools included in the plan was Park Vista Community High School, where a kid named Justin LeBoy,
that's me,
an 18-year-old honor roll student,
I guess straight A's, man,
was in the last semester of his senior year. Justin could hardly believe his luck when a very pretty girl showed up.
Naomi.
In not one, but two of his classes.
Naomi.
She sat in front of him. He switched seats.
Naomi.
The last name she used was
Rodriguez.
Justin, what drew you to Naomi initially?
Man, she used to fall asleep in class. She was a light-skinned Puerto Rican Dominican, long hair, maturing a body like whoa.
Like whoa.
That's not the only reason I liked her though. She said she moved with her mother to Florida from New York,
where dreams are made.
Well, so did I. So I said hi. She seemed mature and I talked more. And I was like, what the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
What the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
Who do I have to be for you to be with me?
You told her all this in class?
Yeah. Well, I texted her. You know, I was like, what the heck I gotta do to be with you?
LOL, LOL, LOL.
What the heck I gotta do to be with you?
R-O-F-L-O-L.
Have to be for you to be with me.
Smiley face.
Yes! Next thing you know, we're texting day and night. I trust her right away.
Like, whoa.
Hey, yo, I never met anyone like her, bro. Yo, she listens to all my problems. I let her copy all my homework, and then I lay it all on the line. And she was like,
no, no,
no. She didn't say no, exactly, I don't know.
No, no, no.
Yeah, I was surprised, I'm a pretty great guy.
So, so,
so I decided I needed to step my game up.
Oh, 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 oh.
It's too late to be shy. And so I got in front of the whole class one day and serenaded her. I was like, what the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
What the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
Who do I have to be for you to go to prom with me?
You asked her to the prom?
Yeah, I danced and everything.
Naomi,
Naomi, I know there's a reason you were transferred here to me. Naomi, I know there's a reason this isn't like it's destiny.
I'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
She says she'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
Think about it.
She'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
She'll think about it.
Yes!